Hello fellow YouTubers, it's me again. This time I'm gonna make very short review for this War Machine bust statue done by Hot Toys. It's 1/4 scale, 10 inches tall, and also from the same movie, Iron Man 3. But I don't recall this War Machine make an appearance in the movie, guys. But if you watch the movie and saw this War Machine made an appearance, just let me know. Leave your comment. I can't tell you much about this piece because it's pretty much the same with the Iron Patriot bust statue that Hot Toys did. The difference is just the color, guys. It's War Machine. It comes with gray and silver color, while the Iron Patriot comes with blue, silver, and red color. The detail is pretty much the same, guys. Also, they give some decals here, the same exact decals they did for the Iron Patriot. You see the FF445 there, 002, James Rhodes, and also in the back, 002, and this star over there, and this disengage to service. If you watch my video for Iron Patriot, you notice that I put the big laser gun there on the left shoulder, but now I put the laser gun there on the right shoulder. So you know that the gun there, it's movable, guys. You can switch the place, guys. It's very easy, guys. I'm gonna show you. Just take it off like this. There you go. You can see the two small holes there. When you put in the different direction, guys, on or different holes, you have to adjust the gun also here, like this, and just put it in. It's pretty simple. Okay, just like that. It's really easy. There you go, guys. I think that's it from me, guys. It's because it's the same exact bust for Iron Patriot. If you wanna watch the review for Iron Patriot, you can check out my video there. If you have any questions or comments, just leave your or post your comments there. I'm gonna reply ASAP, guys. Oh yeah, almost forgot. This bus also comes with light up features, and the arc reactor and two of the eyes there are lights up. And the switch is at the bottom of the base here, guys. I'm gonna turn it on. There you go. As you can see, it lit. I'm gonna give you 360 so you guys can see the detail from every angle. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you enjoy the review here, and I hope it helps if you wanna make a purchase between War Machine or Iron Patriot you wanna get. So I suggest you buy the Iron Patriot because the paint job is better, because it comes with more color, guys. It's colorful. It's red, silver, and blue color. It's better, I think, than this one. But both are good, though. Okay, I think that's it from me, guys. Thanks again, and you have a good one.